Hey guys, today I'm going to do a winter makeup tutorial. This is what the completed look looks like. So we're going to start out by concealing our eyes. I'm going to be using this liquid silk foundation to conceal just because I'm out of concealer at the moment. A small pea-sized amount and dab it underneath of my eyes. Then using a flat concealing brush, I'm just going to blend it out. Before I start applying any eyeshadow, I'm going to be priming my eyes with this hard candy eyeshadow primer. Just going to take an amount about that big and rub it all over my eyelids. Then using a flat shader brush, I'm going to apply some of this really light color out of this Revlon color palette in O2 Coffee Bean. You want to apply this all over your entire eyelid for a base. It's Christmas time. Then next, using this sponge brush, I'm going to go ahead and apply a darker shade. For this time, I'm going to use this dark brown color. And you want to do this all in the outer V of your eye. I'm taking this smudge brush, I'm going to blend a little bit of white from this hard candy palette into my inner corner. This is really going to brighten up my eyes. I'm going to use this angled eye brush, and I'm going to use the darkest color in this palette to go into my crease. Hey, a little boy made a wish that day. Then using this light cream color up top here, I'm going to go ahead and take a blending brush and blend it all over my brow bone. Then using a black eyeliner, I'm going to line my waterline. Then I'm going to use this L'Oreal Telescopic Liquid Eyeliner to line my lash line. I don't want this to be too dramatic, so I'm going to do it as thin as possible. Now I'm going to go ahead and do the other eye, and I'll be right back. For blush, I'm going to use the Sally Hansen Natural Beauty Blush in Ethereal Sublime. It's just a really light, cool-colored blush. Apply this all over to the apples of your cheeks. And to set everything we've applied on our face, I'm going to use the Rimmel Stay Matte Pressed Powder. And it's just a light pressed powder. For mascara, I'm going to use the Voluminous Millions of Lashes. After that, we're going to moisturize our lips with Nivea Hydrating Lip Care. And then to set the whole look, I'm going to use this Milani Lip Flash. It's a bright red color called 04 Photo Flash. And that completes the look. I really hope you guys like this. Don't forget to comment, subscribe, and leave me lots of requests.